This is a container of human feces. Simply sends the waste away in the water. Whereas these toilets, they don't have that sewer. This is non-sewered sanitation. And so they take both the liquids and solids and do chemical work on it, including burning it in most cases, so that at most you have some ash that isn't smelling bad and doesn't have any disease in it.